So you wanted a recording of what I was doing. Well, this is not the subwoofer thingy, but it's kind of the same. But I'm basically, see how I made this circle here? So that's kind of perfect, because basically this thing here pivots on that thing. So it pivots there. This is what cuts the outer edge. So I just churned the whole router. And yeah, basically it cuts the perfect circle. And this is going to be the speaker adapter that I put the speaker on top of.